much. By the way, hey guys, how's it going? Welcome back. That's Allie and Shannon. We're going to a restaurant called The Melting Pot, and I can't wait to show you guys what we're gonna eat, because it's a 4-course meal, and I'm super excited. Look how pretty it is here. Doing the 4-course experience. I'm choosing cheese and everything else.
Which is why she's not drinking. What do we want to start with cooking?
So me and Drew, when we were here, we just dumped the potatoes and the broccoli in there.
Okay.
And just let it sit. Because the potatoes are going to be better soft anyway.
So you dumped those in for more than 2 minutes?
Corn.
And you just leave it on.
Yeah.
I put it in at the
timer for a minute.
Your timer is set for 1 minute.
Okay, yeah, I haven't asked it. This is crazy. There's one right there.
Do you like my cheese?
Can you put it like in there? So that way like some oil gets off? Because it's so oily.
I'm too good in my car overnight.
So I'm trying some of the chicken.
And some veggies. Yeah, you cook. Eat, cook while you eat so you don't have to wait. What's that?
Yeah,
so good.
Put it on your thing better.
It's like a little bit spicy, but really good.
What's that one?
Alright, now I'm trying the premium filet mignon.
I think that last time we got like a, I think we got the mojo, it was like a wine one. Because like we both got steak and it was supposed to be good with the steak. Yeah, so it wasn't as like the little thing, but.
Time for the favorite part.
You want to eat right now?
No, I think I'm
the chocolate. I'm gonna grab some of the pound cake.
I got that.
Alright, so I'm gonna be dipping and then you guys are gonna be seeing my reactions. The pound cake. So good. Pineapple.
I'm just gonna pour these.
That was a strawberry.
Literally, the Rice Krispie is my favorite.
Raspberry.
I like the fruits. All right, so this is a marshmallow.
Covered in Oreos.
I'm probably gonna die. It's actually not that sweet.
No.
Not as sweet as I expected it would be.
My body is like, fuck you.
Mm. We're gonna do a waffle. Oh yeah.